Breaking news, the girlfriend of the suspected Joliet mass shooter has been charged with obstructing justice. Will County prosecutors say Kylie Cleveland Singleton voluntarily agreed to talk to police as they were investigating the shooting. She allegedly made misleading comments to police in order to prevent them from finding Romeo Nance as he made his escape. Later located in Texas, we're working to learn more about her involvement and we'll bring you updates as we get.